I got my bed. Kim got bruised.
Router cord down through the wall, and Chloe has drawn blood. Okay, stay tuned. This thing is stuck, but we want it to not be on the wall because that's what normal people want.
It's pretty stupid because if I use the tweezers, it's not gonna work.
Why not? Like,
because then I can't feel where it is.
Oh dear.
Flesh. Oh no.
Is there blood everywhere?
No, but I was like, why is it turning pink? Yeah! Hallelujah! Are you freaking? Nice. Oh my god, I could cry. Oh my god.
Thank god, Kim.
It's soft. Yeah.
Gita sisters! Testing, 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 1, 2, 3. I don't even know what footage we have for this vlog so far. And now we're at Goodwill to see if we can find any treasures for the apartment.
Come thrift with us!
No luck on the apartment stuff, but I got a squirt. Stay tuned on the fit.
Combined, Kim and I have done 3 interviews this week, and I love getting the experience, but I hate the feeling after. When you're like, oh my god, why did I say that? Or, oh, I should have said this. I don't know. It's just crazy. Like, it's done. Move on. Now we just wait. So.
Explain.
So, like, in my experience interviewing, I am, like, super excited about the opportunity to even, like, have a chance to talk to anyone. But then, like, afterward, I'm just like, so, like, emotional because I feel like I care so much about, this is, like, real. This is a deep cut. It's, like, I feel like we're taught that so much of our worth comes from, like, what we do and, like, having a purpose in the workplace, which is kind of, like, messed up, but at the same time, it's, like, you gotta work hard to play hard. So then, like, I'm just, like, what am I doing in other aspects of my life to, like, help me grow? Like, it doesn't just have to be a job, so it's like you can't get discouraged when you're like stressing out about how well you did in an interview, but just like hope that you like put your best foot forward, because at the end of the day, that's all you can do. I just have to remind myself, and I think you need to remind yourself, that your worth isn't determined by like your acts, but the person you are instead, and like how you respond to those, you know, challenges and opportunities, really tells a lot about your character and what you're about. And so hopefully you showcase that. If that's who you are, it should be easy to do that. But at the end of the day, what will be will be.
They're not picking apart everything that we say. Like, we are picking apart everything that we say. So I try to remember that. What's meant to happen will happen. And hopefully they can even see past the nerves. If they're like, they're nervous, that means they care. Like, yeah. At least we were prepared.
For sure.
That's what we have to say for today. Now let's get into the rest of the day. What are we doing?
IKEA bound, baby. Let's get our mirror. She fits. So cute.
Hey, guess where we're going today?
Joe Bros.
I don't know how my life is this busy, but it just happens to be that there's one event after the other. So then this weekend we're going to Bottle Rock.
It's a little stressful.
It is stressful.
It's a lot stressful. I don't really know why we're doing this.
And like,
this.
I don't want to sound like ungrateful because I'm so grateful for these opportunities. And once school starts, I'm going to be like, oh, I wish I could go back to that. But it's a lot. But we're going to have fun.
We're gonna have fun. We're gonna be safe.
Living out the 20s.
I just think anytime the Joe Bros come, I have to go. So that's what we're doing today.
Kim Cam.
Hey. Update. Are you ready for the Joe Bros?
Oh, I was born ready.
We've been ready for hours.
Kelsey is so good.
We're predicting what they're gonna sing when they come out. I think they're gonna come out banging with
Roller Coaster.
With the paper moment, just like this.
Is that a new one or is that Happy to See?
That's a new one.
Oh, then it's that one. For sure.
Thank you. Well, stay tuned.